inside weed edge. Oh boy. Perfect example, hitting the trees and the weed edge. Under the tree. Under that fight, hey? Under that fight. It's in the boat. Oh, look at that. Look at the head on that, huh? Look at the head on that. That's what happens when you fish those inside weed lines under those trees. Look at that little bait right there. Look at the mouth on that thing. Pretty good sized fish, eh? Look at him. That's pushing some weight there, boy. Yes, sir. Let's put him in there for some pictures, huh? Oh, yeah. Nice, beautiful bass. Put that a manual. Look at him. Inside weed lines and overhanging trees. Right there. What have we learned? We learned to keep the bait in the water. So my focus was a couple of these docks here. Came out and I saw this red cabbage and stuff, and I'm thinking, okay, inside weed edge. Then I look, what is it? It's a rock bluff. But doesn't matter, man. You think, okay, straight down, it goes down about 5 feet straight. Fish aren't gonna be there. It's the trees, man. Look at it right there. Those overhanging trees right there, the cedars, the shade close to the weed edge. Whatever, man. Right there. He was sitting right under those trees right there, making that pitch. And what do? They go out always. Wow, let's keep going and get a giant.